Yes.
Cuando alguien te dice no, cuando tu carne te dice sí.
Find someone who will push you towards your future and protect you from your past.
Encuentra alguien que empujará tu futuro y te va a proteger de tu pasado.
Find somebody who will pray with you in the drought and dance with you in the rain.
Encuentra alguien que va a orar por ti en la sequía y danzar contigo en la lluvia.
Find the right people.
Encuentra la gente
correcta. Find the right people.
Encuentra la gente
correcta. Find the right people.
Encuentra la gente correcta.
You can't drag everything God is sending your way by yourself. Find someone like Silas and Paul who will sing with you even when you are behind closed
doors.
Find someone like Jonathan and David who will love you and protect you.
And
watch this. Find someone like Elijah and Elisha who will walk with you and never get jealous of your mantle. Is God remove the wrong people from my life?
Dios remueve las personas incorrectas de mi vida.
And bring me the right people into my life.
Porque no puedes arrastrar la red tú solo.
You need to surround yourself with people.
Tienes que rodearte con personas
that believe for you what God believes for you.
Que creen por ti lo que Dios cree por ti.
You can't drag the net by yourself.
No puedes arrastrar la red tú solo.
We're done.
Y arrastraron la red.
And Jesus was here.
Y Jesús estaba acá.
And when they got him, they brought it over.
Cuando llegaron acá, lo trajeron acá.
Jesus was already cooking the fish.
Jesús ya estaba cocinando.
They brought fish.
Trajeron peces.
But Jesus already had fish.
Pero Jesús ya tenía.
You missed that.
Perdieron eso.
They brought. He already had what they were bringing.
Ya tenía lo que estaba trayendo.
He was already cooking.
Ya estaba cocinando.
He already prepared it.
Ya había preparado.
Ya le puso todas las cosas en los ingredientes y lo cocinó bien. He already prepared it. His own.
Ya lo había preparado.
God already cooked and prepared what they were bringing.
Cocinado y preparado.
There's no evidence of Jesus going fishing.
No había evidencia que Jesús fue a pescar.
Yeah, he had fish.
Pero tenía
pescado. I'm going to tell you that by the time you get here,
yo cuando tú llegues aquí,
you will discover it's already done.
Vas a descubrir que ya está hecho.
I don't know if you understand what that means. I said it's already done.
Ya está hecho.
Your breakthrough is already done.
Tu rompimiento ya está
your
hecho.
Miracle is already done. Your healing is already done. The salvation of your family is already done. The open doors from heaven are already done. The next season of your life is already done. I need you to lift up your hands and say with me, it's already done.
Cuando Jesús dijo en la cruz, está hecho.
Consumado
es.
It was done.
Ya estaba hecho.
When on the third day he resurrected.
Cuando el tercer día resucitó.
It was done.
Ya estaba hecho.
When you confessed him as Lord and Savior.
Cuando lo confesaste como Salvador y Señor.
When you believed in your heart and confessed with your mouth.
Cuando creíste en tu corazón, confesaste con tu boca.
It was done.
Ya estaba hecho.
I'm here to tell you it's already done.
Estoy aquí para decirte ya está hecho.
No, it really is already done.
No, sí, ya está hecho.
Is he standing with me?
Está de pie.
It was already done.
Ya estaba hecho.
But dude, we're bringing you the fish.
Pero te traemos peces, pescados.
Yeah.
Sí.
Sure you are.
Sí, yes. Sí.
I'm just showing you.
Estoy enseñando que
I'm ahead of you.
Estoy delante de ti.
I go ahead and prepare the way for you.
Yo preparo el camino para ti.
Deuteronomy 31 verse 8, he goes ahead of us.
Deuteronomio 31:6, él va delante de nosotros.
And then Isaiah 43 says something ridiculous.
Y Isaías 43 dice algo ridículo.
What God has done cannot be undone.
Lo que Dios ha hecho, nadie lo puede deshacer. Tienes que decirle a ese diablo mentiroso,
it's already done.
Ya está hecho.
It's too too late.
Es muy tarde.
And then you're going to look at somebody else.
Tienes que ver a alguien más.
The man in the mirror.
El hombre en el espejo.
Tell yourself.
Y de ti mismo.
Whenever you feel weak and vulnerable and broken and busted and disgusted.
Cuando te sientes débil y vulnerable. No importa si tienes ahí lágrimas en tu mejilla.
Look at yourself in the mirror.
Mírate a ti mismo en el espejo.
Say, hey, you.
Y tú.
I want to remind you.
Quiero recordarte a ti.
It's already done.
Ya está hecho.
Do you know what that means?
¿Sabes lo que eso significa?
Woo, it's already done.
Ya está hecho.
If God said you are blessed.
Si Dios dice que tú eres bendecido.
There's not a devil in hell or a demon on earth that can take away the blessing because it is already done.
No hay diablo de por el infierno porque ya está hecho.
If you're getting this, raise your hands.
Si estás recibiendo esto, levante tus manos.
We're done. We're like overtime for a little service.
Ya estamos para terminar.
You're standing with me.
Está de pie conmigo.
Pastor Mario, where are you speaking? You ready? Pastor Jordan, watch this. This is crazy.
Pastor Jordan,
remember how Jesus was doing Panera?
Mira como Jesús estaba haciendo ahí Panera.
Watch this.
Mira esto.
So Jesus already has it, right?
El Señor ya lo tenía, ¿verdad?
But Pastor Betty, then Jesus says, watch, this is crazy.
Mira, Panera party. Es increíble lo que Jesús dice.
Yeah, I have this.
Sí, tengo esto.
Read it.
Léalo.
Jesus tells him.
Jesús le dice.
But give me what you catch.
Pero tráigame lo que han atrapado. Denme.
Why would Jesus? Obviously, he doesn't need your help.
Obviamente, no necesita su ayuda.
Why would Jesus ask them to give him?
¿Por qué Jesús les
what he gave them?
Que les diera lo que él les dio.
Jesus gave them the fishes.
Jesús les dio los peces.
And now he wants it back.
Ahora lo quiere de regreso.
Because that's what he does.
¿Por qué lo que él hace?
He saved you.
Él te salvó.
He gave you eternal life.
Te dio vida eterna.
And then he looks at you and says.
Y luego te ve y te dice,
now that I saved you,
ya que ahora que te salvé,
eternal life,
te he dado vida eterna.
Give me back your life so I can do something amazing through you.
Dame de nuevo tu vida para hacer algo maravilloso a través de ti.
Give me back what I gave you.
Dame lo que yo te di.
Do you worship the miracle or do you worship the miracle worker?
Alabas
al milagro o a quien que hace milagro. Do you worship the breakthrough or do you worship the God of the breakthrough?
Porque muchas veces alabamos, adoramos la cosecha
more than the Lord of the harvest.
Más que al Señor de la cosecha.
He gave you a gift, creativity, innovation, ingenuity.
Él te dio creatividad, ingenuidad, tanto talento.
Give it back.
Dáselo de nuevo a él.
I'm gonna drop the mic and walk away.
Voy a dejar el micrófono y salir.
And Peter came in.
Y Pedro entró.
And somebody counted.
Y alguien contó.
Why did they count?
¿Qué es lo que contaron?
153. The last time we saw Peter in numbers.
La última vez que vimos a Pedro en números.
It wasn't a good thing.
No era algo bueno.
Jesus prophesied to him in Matthew 26 and said, "Before the rooster crows, you will deny me three times."
Jesús le profetizó antes de que cante el gallo, me vas a negar tres veces.
And on this occasion, we have Peter dragging the net and they count the number of fishes and it's 153.
Ahora esta vez vienen con la red llena con peces y eran 153.
150 more than the three negative things that he did in the past.
150 más de las tres cosas negativas que hizo en el pasado.
In other words, in this new season.
En otras palabras, en esta nueva temporada.
Your victories will always be greater than your defeats.
Tus victorias serán.
Luke chapter 5, verse 6.
Luke chapter 5, verse 6.
The first time that Jesus encounters his disciples.
La primera vez que Jesús encuentra a los discípulos.
Same Jesus.
Mismo Jesús.
Same disciples.
Mismo discípulo.
Same fishing strategy.
misma estrategia de pescar.
Jesus told them the same thing 3.5 years before.
3 años y medio atrás le dijo la misma cosa.
Hey guys,
oh, muchachos,
what you doing?
¿Qué están haciendo? Estamos pescando.
Fishing all night, caught nothing.
Hemos pescado toda la noche, pero no hemos pescado nada.
Jesus told them, this is unfamiliar.
Jesús le dice,
cast the net to the right side, guys.
Echen la red al lado derecho.
Stop. They did. But the Bible says in
la Biblia dice
that the net broke.
Pero dice la Biblia que la red se rompió.
But this time,
pero esta vez,
3.5 years later,
3 años y medio después,
same Jesus,
mismo Jesús,
same disciples,
mismo discípulos.
This time the net did not break.
Esta vez la red no se rompió.
What happened?
¿Qué pasó?
They were not who they used to be.
No era lo que antes era.
3.5 years of walking with the Messiah, eating with God, praying with God. 3.5 years seeing Him die and resurrect.
Viéndolo resucitar y morir.
They weren't able to manage what they were asking for.
No podían manejar lo que estaban pidiendo.
They lost it.
Lo perdieron.
They weren't mature enough.
No estaban maduros suficiente.
But this time things were
different. Pero esta vez cosas eran diferentes.
I'm going to drop the mic and walk away.
Voy a tirar el micrófono y caminar.
All I want to tell you is that this time,
quiero solamente decirte que esta vez,
your net will not break.
Tu red no se va a romper.
Yeah.